I want to tell you all a story about a Hopper Valley widow's wife who had a teenage daughter who attended Hopper Valley Junior High. Well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. And she said, Mom, I got a note here from the Hopper Valley PTA. Well, the note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dress is way too high. It's reported you've been drinking and are running right with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the secretary, Hopper Valley PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. And they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her mini skirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Hopper Valley PTA. Well, this Bobby Taylor's sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. And Mrs. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this time? And shouldn't Widow Jones be told to keep her window shades or pool completely down? Well, Mr. Hopper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. And if you smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a little nip of gin. And then you have the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little Peyton place and you're all Hopper Valley hypocrites. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really did. It happened just this way. The day my mama socked it to the Hopper Valley PTA. The day my mama socked it to the Hopper Valley PTA.